We had to evacuate my mother without any portable oxygen, so that's the first concern. She's 88 years old, doesn't get along very well.
We came around, came down the road.